It is going to have major, major impacts in terms of wind, in terms of rain, in terms of flooding. So this is going to be a nasty, nasty day, 2 days. We expect landfall in southwest Florida later today as a major hurricane, and will slowly move across the central Florida peninsula before exiting the northeast Florida coast, probably sometime on Thursday.